Hi, Wildcats. My name is Poppy Arrowsmith, and I am currently a sophomore on the McMinnville Linfield campus. I'm studying biochemistry on a pre-med track, and my online schooling experience has been kind of difficult, I'm not gonna lie. The first couple weeks was really hard. Trying to transition to doing labs online is definitely a challenge, but I'm also very thankful right now for the social distancing orders because they're keeping us all safe. And even though school is online, we're still getting that face-to-face interaction through Zoom, which I think is really important. I honestly have spent a lot of time the last couple weeks, I guess month now, like reflecting on this year and realizing how fortunate I really am. As a college student at Linfield, I'm really fortunate to live in the community that I live in and have the support that I do, because I think that online learning would be a lot harder if I didn't have professors bending over backwards to make sure that we are all learning and we are still doing the best that we can, and we know that they are too. I have stayed involved on campus through ResLife. I'm an RA, and I think talking with my residents has still been one of the highlights of my life. I'm also the vice president of the pre-med club, and this year we were hoping to do some fundraising, which kind of got cut short, but I'm planning to do that next year, still planning some fun things for that, and I'm still doing my Zeta stuff. I am on the executive committee for my chapter, so my sisters and I still have a lot planned. We're still trying to make the best of this situation, and I think that I am just appreciative of everyone and the support I have, and I hope that you guys are too. Let's go, Cats!